Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Enemy behind you!
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
You won't believe it, Mimli. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Another crane.
Go!
Another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot.
Outpost is what's left of Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the army.
Told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Oh, God.
Ymir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Ymir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Freya, you once revived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found.
I'm old. Prepare for a fight.
Thank you, the zealot!
Come on, Kratos, off your back.
There. How was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough. I've never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Thank you.
iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalun.
Hi. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Behind you, brother!
This is a tomb.
Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, it is. The other staircase.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. I hear it's lovely.
The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Amir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Well done.
It was not intentional.
My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid.
Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest.
Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Brother!
Said's Prince Dagger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dagger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
That Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I have it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go. Helped me just the same.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us. Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. There's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Mm-hmm.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
Minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days. Brother, I'm sure your sense of smell is nothing to be underestimated. But if you still mean to find the Norns, we'd best let the wolves guide us there.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell of Tyr's stew. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings, did. Black pudding, haggis and neeps, oh!
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-Fimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
The hell's an olive?
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. Way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Hmph.
friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Above you, fire!
Enemies to your left!
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Okay, I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here. This way. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful. Minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Oh!
different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Nords have a phantom! Of course the Nords have a phantom!
It's vulnerable when it glows!
Keep on it! Not so intimidating without your springs, are ya?
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
That itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling! Official.
I'm on.
Feel everything.
Baldur, listen to me, please. Please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
It's all your doing, Mother!
I am so sick of your constant meddling!
What you did to me!
What you did to me!
Imagine them thinking I had any desire to be back on this itchy carcass.
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought to erase him. You wanted his war! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until you turned full on!
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To God? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You all took the side of the powerful dead! You!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in need, and you can't help but aid him and call him brother! It's who you always been! Who you are! And it's who you are!
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Mother, help me! Monster!
Atreus! I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm scared!
Why wouldn't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I am here!
Test.
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right.
talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they'd keep children away from the loss by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.